The woman, announced as the next chief executive of the Premier League, has told the organisation she's changed her mind. Susan Dinnage was due to take charge in one of the most powerful roles in British sport in 2019, succeeding Richard Scudamore, who is stepping down after 19 years. She hasn't given any reasons for her decision. Had she taken the job, she would have been the league's first female boss.